Happy Sunday, everyone. Well, you guys might not get this on a Sunday, so happy day. Me and Lucas on a journey.
Hey, hello. Lucas.
We are headed to LA. We're going to Kwong's workshop that he's having in LA. It's called, what is it called?
Overcoming Limiting Beliefs, The Power of Breakthrough. And I'm so excited at what's in store and what you'll learn today. You'll walk away with a renewed vigor for the coming year. So here we go.
And I'm gonna tell you guys what I learned from it, okay? I'll share with you guys after. We're driving now. Lucas, you guys gonna tell everyone?
I have dirty windshield.
Lucas is obsessed about his windshields. He has like, what is it? What's it called?
What?
When you are always obsessed with stuff?
OCD?
I think that's what, I don't think you have that.
I know.
That's self-diagnosed.
No, I just
broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move mountains.
So guys, Kwong's workshop was just out. It was so amazing that I asked Kwong, can you please bring this to my clients? Because I think this is the best way they can start 2018 and finish 2017, because I really want them to take it to the next level, because I'm bringing it to the next level. But if their mindset is still in 2017, or maybe doubting themselves or just scared a little bit, I want that gone, because we got some new stuff we get to step into 2018. So Kwong's gonna be here in 2 days. Today's Friday. I'm gonna finish this video today, and he's gonna be here this Sunday having the workshop, December 17th, Sunday at Rec Shop. So guys, I want you guys to come join us if you see this video in time. If you don't, I'm gonna make another video of the actual workshop going on. I'm super excited, and I love you. And guys, by the way, I'm starting vlogging and doing videos and all this fun stuff. So if you can give me any tippers, feel free to comment below. I'll text me. Don't embarrass me below. Anyways, have a great day. I love you all.